We've got a Xenoblade 3 unboxing here. So what I'm going to do, first I want to give some context. This is the game cartridge, and you know, your normal game cartridge for the Switch. This, however, is the collector's edition box for it. And as you can see, it's literally just massive. So I'm gonna just first show this close up before we go ahead and open it, but you get a really good look at it. Sideways, bring it a little closer even. All right, so let's go ahead and get this unboxed. But yeah, again, you can just see the scale of this box. It's huge. So let's find out what's in it. Oh, we'll address that in a moment. So, all right, we've got the box emptied out here. I'm going to set that here for the moment. Here we go. All right, so first in here, it's been a while, I don't even recall what it was coming with, is this plate, acrylic, I believe. Actually, that's just a game tin. So yeah, I think that. This is the game tin. And we are going to get that out. So it is a nice steelbook style and material game case for it. Definitely seems to do it justice, I think. So first thing we will do, that open and take our cartridge case. And I was kind of surprised, actually, the cartridge case didn't even have a booklet or anything, but yeah, we're going to put that in its new home, and deservedly so. So now the old one is really just relegated to a case. Still nice, but I think that's really, really nice. And let's see what else is in here. I believe this is just cardboard filler. Yeah. That aside. And then this is the other item within it, and we are going to open this. This is Collector Works. So, once again, you can see just really, really large art book here, so it's better supported. Flip. Let you at least get kind of a taste of what all's in there. So it has obviously a lot of detail about the game and game world items within. I don't yet know if it's specifically XB3 or if it's prior editions. It seems to be only XV3, I believe, which would make sense. And again, I'll give a quick flip the other way. So yeah, it's very cool. Basically, you get the art book, the game, and the case. Is the value proposition there? I suppose so. I mean, it's beautifully designed. I do think, you know, a like a Game World cloth or, you know, something like that would have also been one nice added touch. Just like fully rounded out, so it's certainly going to be collectible. It's definitely good for the money. Is it great for the money? I think it's okay. It's solid. I don't think it's mind blowing, but it's definitely solid. Is it going to be hard to attain? Yeah, absolutely. But I, like I said, I still would have liked to see like one more collectible item, and I think that would have made the difference. But I would definitely recommend it, especially if you love the game and the characters in the world. It's definitely comprehensive and beautifully designed. So again, I'll show this once more. So there you have it. Thanks.